Hi there. This video is on the Victoria and Albert Museum. I had been planning to visit the museum for a very long time now. So when I had a weekday off, I decided to visit and make a video for everyone. I took the underground from Turnpike Lane and reached there within 30 minutes. The museum looked majestic from the outside. Because it was a weekday, there was not that many people inside the museum. I'll stop yapping now so that you can enjoy the video in peace. Thank you. As you can see, there are not many people here on weekdays. If you are to visit, I would suggest keeping the whole day or at least 5 or 6 hours to visit the entire museum. It is very big and there are different floors with many interesting exhibits. If you plan on visiting just for a couple of hours, you will miss a lot of it. Walking around inside the museum takes a lot of time. Anyways, thank you for watching.